stay with Track Alerts TV by clicking the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to make sure you get all our races, interviews, and exclusive content. And don't forget to like, comment, and share.
Off to a clean start. That could be Christine Day in lane 5, is it? Lane 3 in the lead from here, and that's Roneisha McGregor. And lane 5, Christine Day. How do they finish? Very close from here.